lot of times, I think we get in these ideological arguments about what government's role is in the economy. Now, none of us think that government alone creates jobs. That's not its task. You know, this economy has always thrived because of the private sector and entrepreneurship and people you know, having an idea and running with it. But what historically has happened is the government has had an important role in sparking, catalyzing new technologies, new research that then the private sector is able to take over,